In this video, I want to show you how to download and install Terrset. So it's a very powerful software, and in today's tutorial I want to show you how to download and install it. So to do that, open your browser and open a new tab. Then here on the search bar, just search for Terrset and click on enter. Then when it loads this page, scroll down and you will see Terrset Geospatial Analytic is a software developed by Clark University. So click on this link. It will open the home page of Terrset and is now available for download for free. So if you scroll down, you can see Terrset Library GIS software features. Is a very powerful software. You can see here GIS analysis that consists of over 300 analytic tools. You can see image processing for processing your image, and you can see land change modeler. You can see habitat and biodiversity modeler, and here you see geo series. Then we have earth trend modeler. So this software contains a whole lot of features and capabilities. So but today we want to download it and install. So to download, click on this download, click on it, so it will take you to the download page. And if you scroll down, you can see the system requirements for you to install this software. These are the system requirements. You can go through it to know if your system meets the minimum requirements to install this software. And of course, we also have data for tutorials that you can download to practice. So these are the data for tutorials. If I click on it, you can see a whole lot of data set for tutorial that you can download and practice. So have a whole lot of tutorial data here. But today we are not going to that. We only want to download and install. So let's go back to download page. So to download it, just come back to this page and you will see download Terrset libraries. Click on it. It will take you to download page. So here, if I scroll down, you can see this is the version. It's version 20. You can read more about it. Now to download it, come under download and click on release. Click on release to take you to download page. Then when it brings this page, you can see what is new in these libraries. You can see everything here, the new functionality. You can see it. Scroll down. Then to download it, come here under assets, come to setup Terrset libraries volume 20. So click on it. You can see the size. So to download it, just click on this link. The download has started. You can see the download. I click twice, so let's just cancel one. Yes. So we are downloading only this one. So it will take some time depending on the strength of your network. But if your network is strong, it won't take much time. So let's check the status. It's almost done. Yes, the download is done. The download is done. Now let's open the folder where the download is saved. Just click here to show the folder. This is it. This is the setup. So to install it, just right click and run as administrator. So it will open this page. So you can install it for all users, and you can also installed for only me, but it is recommended that you install for all users. So let's go for this. Click on it. Then here you can choose your preferred language. Click on the drop down, you see a whole lot of languages. So let's go with English. Click on OK. Then here choose where you want to install it. I want to install it in my C drive. Then click on Next. So check this to create a desktop shortcut and click Next. Then everything is set. Then click on Install. So the installation has started and it will take some time. So the installation is ongoing. Yes, the installation is almost done. Yes, it's done. The software has been installed successfully. And now, let's minimize these pages. You can see the shortcut on the desktop. So you can open it from here by clicking on the shortcut, or you can just check this box and click on Finish. To launch it. So the Terrset library GIS Terrset is about to open. Yes, this is it. When it opens, it brings some tips which can help you navigate through the software. You can see start from here. So if you click Next, you can see the navigation guide for the software. Click next, you can see Composer Tips, and you can see Terrset Explorer Tips. So let's close this window. Now if you come to Files, you can see Display, you can import, and if I click on Terrset Explorer, you can see a whole lot of things here. You can see it. So here is GIS Analysis. Can see a whole lot of analysis. Here is image processing. Can see that this software is so rich. Can see land change modeler. Yes. So let me minimize this Terrset Explorer. So you can see habitat and biodiversity modeler. Can see it here, the interface. And you can see IDRISI. Then you can see Earth Trend Modeler here. So this is how to download and install Terrset software. Thank you for watching.